If you play Steam on your laptop, at some point you might need some extra space to download more games, especially if you have a laptop with a small hard drive. This Acer Switch 10 has only 32 gigs of built-in memory, which is really easy to fill up, but I can use an SD card to install and play my games on. With the SD card inserted, navigate to the SD card folder and then create a new folder for your games. I'll call mine Steam Games so I can find it easily. In the Steam app, click on Steam, then the Backup and Restore Games button. Now click on Downloads on the left and then on the Steam Library folders. Right now it only shows the main C drive where I have very little space, only about 460 megabytes. To use the SD card, click on Add Library folder. Then at the top, click on the drop-down menu and select the drive the SD card is assigned to. Here I can use the folder I created earlier, or you can create a new folder if you didn't do that before. In any case, highlight the folder you want to use and click Select. Now the SD card shows up as a drive that Steam can use. Right-click on the SD card and select Make Default Folder. When you do that, all new games will be downloaded to the SD card and that's all you have to do. Now I'm going to install Euro Truck Simulator 2 to the SD card, which now has about 30 gigabytes of memory available. You can see the folder it will be saved to before you confirm the download. And with any game installed, all in-app purchases or DLCs will be saved to this folder on the SD card. Once the game is downloaded, you can start playing your game knowing that you aren't filling up your main hard drive anymore. And one last thing, game performance may vary depending on the configuration of your computer, but you can easily try it out if you have an extra SD card lying around. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, The Render Queue, for more how-to videos and product reviews.